At MD Anderson Cancer Center, outpatient CAR T-cell therapy takes place in the ambulatory treatment center. Before the cell infusion, your care team will ask you to write a sentence and answer some questions that will help them monitor your neurological status. About an hour before the cell infusion, you will receive Benadryl and Tylenol to help prevent a reaction to the cell preservative. The cells are usually infused over 30 minutes or less. The nurses will watch you closely during the infusion. It is unusual to have side effects during this time. However, you may feel sleepy due to the Benadryl. After the cell infusion, you will stay in the ambulatory treatment center for 2 to 4 hours for observation. The observation time may be longer if you are on a clinical trial. When the observation period is complete, you will be allowed to leave with your caregiver, who must stay with you 24 hours a day for 30 days. You and your caregiver will receive education on symptoms to watch for and when to seek urgent care. It may be helpful to think of the outpatient CAR T follow-up schedule beginning with day zero when you get your infusion in the ambulatory treatment center. Afterward, on days 1 through 10, you'll come to MD Anderson every day for lab tests and see the care team. It's common for your blood counts to be low during this time. You may need IV hydration, growth factor injections, and blood and platelet transfusions. On days 11 through 28, you'll come to MD Anderson for lab tests and see the care team 2 to 3 times a week. On or around day 30, the care team will evaluate your response to the CAR T cells. You may have tests, such as a PET scan, labs, bone marrow biopsy, or others, and will see your MD Anderson doctor to review the results. It's common to feel tired and have no appetite for a few weeks after CAR T-cell therapy. Do your best to drink fluids and stay hydrated. If you feel well and it's safe, try to walk short distances every day to build your strength. If at any time you develop a fever, shortness of breath, feel dizzy, or have other neurological symptoms, go to the MD Anderson Acute Cancer Care Center right away. If you're returning home after day 30 for a follow-up visit with your local cancer doctor, your MD Anderson doctor will send a letter with information about your health status and instructions on how to monitor your care and the medicines you will need to take. You'll also receive a copy of this letter on MyChart. Since CAR T cells target immune cells, both cancer and non-cancer immune cells are killed. As a result, you may be at risk for infections until your immune system recovers, and you may need regular infusions of immunoglobulin G. This helps protect you from infections. You'll also need to take other medicines to help prevent infections for at least 1 year after CAR T cell therapy. Talk with your care team if you have any questions.